moving pretty good.
That's nothing, Tom. I brought along a clip. Look at you dancing.
Yeah, look at this.
You're all out of sync, Tom.
No, no, I got this one right. Wait a minute. No, I got it wrong.
Your mother said you were right. Everybody else was wrong.
Well, I was still learning my left and my right.
What a way to dance. You know, we had another guy that danced on the show.
Yeah, we sure did. Yeah.
And everybody will know him. It was Gordy Lightfoot.
That's right. And here he is singing right here. Right in the middle, folks.
Yeah,
there he is. A singer and a dancer.
Very, very great, buddy.
See, may now, I here's your you version. Listen
to be the only bachelor on the show.
Oh, I'm available.
Great days.
You know, there was another talented young couple of kids that you introduced on the show, Gordy.
Yeah, and one of those kids is here tonight.
He sure is, and he's still a kid at heart. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to please welcome the leader of the Traveling Man. Here's Red Shea right
here.
Hey,
Red.
Hello, Red.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. And happy anniversary, Tom. Happy anniversary.
Thank you, Red. Thank you. I appreciate it. You know, we've been going back through our files, and we came across a picture that we thought you might recognize. Believe it or not, folks, that dashing young trio is Red Shea, his brother Les Pouliot, along with Billy Gibbs. And you're looking pretty good there, Red, I'll tell you.
How old were you there, Red?
I was 12. I remember the year well because that was the year I got kicked out of kindergarten for not shaving.
Yeah. You know, in fact, Red's brother, Les, went on to become the top producer and writer for television. And he produced our show for many, many years. He's still a good friend, and he contributes a lot of fine songs to our program.
Tell you, there's nothing I'd rather do than to mess up the lyrics on one of Les's songs.
Oh, yeah.
And maybe I can do it on this one.
You goofed up a lot of songs. Yeah. Let's go ahead and do one of them right now. Fred, you better kick it. Come on.
You chase after me, and you chase after him. All you ever do is run around.
I got it, guys. Now, honey, don't you know how that old saying goes?
You'll never catch two rabbits with one hound.
Okay.
Monday night it's me, and Tuesday night it's him. Wednesday night we both left in the lurch.
Thursday night me, and Wednesday night it's him. Sunday you've got a nerve, you go to church.
You chase after me, and you chase after him. All you ever do is run around.
Run through it again.
Yeah.
Honey, don't you know how that old saying goes?
You'll never catch two rabbits with one hound.
There we go. A lot of
folks, cheaters, when they cheat, they try to be discreet. But you don't even care enough to try.
Okay.
You'll be the death of me, your personality.
Yeah.
Is split more ways than that last piece of pie.
Apple, I hope.
Yeah, it is.
You chase after me, and you chase after him. All you ever do is run around.
Singer time.
Honey, don't you know how that old saying goes?
You'll never catch two rabbits with one hound. You'll never catch two rabbits with one hound.
Riddle it, you diddle it, bow bow.
Right now, we want you to welcome a good buddy of ours who has dropped by to help us celebrate our 25th anniversary. Red, you spent a lot of time with this fellow on the road.
Yes, I did, as a matter of fact.
And he's here to sing one of his own songs that was also released 25 years ago and has since gone on to become a classic. I'm sure you'll recognize it. Ladies and gentlemen, from the foothills of Alberta, welcome Ian Tyson.
Hey!
That run high, all those things that don't change, come what may. Our good times are all gone. I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way. I think I'll go out to weather's good there in the fall. I've got some friends that I can go to work in fall. Still, I wish you'd change your mind if I'd ask you one more time. But we've been through that 100 times or more. Four strong winds blow along, 7 seas that run high. All those things that don't change, come what may. But our good times are all gone, and I'm bound moving on. I'll look for you if I'm never back this way. If I get there before the snow flies, and if things are looking good, you could meet me if I send you down the fair. But by then it will be winter. There ain't too much for you to do, 'cause those winds, they sure blow cold way out there. Four strong winds that blow along, 7 seas that run high. All those things that don't change, come what may. Our good times are all gone, I'm bound for moving on. If I'm ever back this way.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ian Tyson. Oh, it's a great, great song. Welcome to our show. Nice to have you here.
Thank you, Tom, and it's great to be here on a special night, and I want to say on behalf of all the folks back in Alberta, all the best to you, and congratulations on your 25th anniversary. Well, I hope you have a bunch more of them.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I appreciate that. You know, you haven't changed a bit over the years. I think your hair is a little shorter now.
Yeah, it is. But doggone it, yours is just the same.
Yeah.
It's exactly the same.
It's a little blonder, I think. You're going to help us out a little bit later on in our show? That's great. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, a big thank you to our buddy, Ian Tyson.
Good job, Ian. Tommy, first I want to say happy 25th anniversary and congratulations. Now, the first time I ever listened to you, or first time I ever saw you, I think that I was about 10 years old, so that makes me 35. I like that a lot. That makes you kind of old, don't it, Hoss? Congratulations.
Tommy, the secret of being a great host is working hard but making it look so easy. But I don't have to tell you that. You've been doing it for 25 years. Have a great time on your anniversary.
Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart?
Confrontation between man and the beluga of the St. Lawrence goes back centuries. Now something is happening, and soon they could disappear forever. Don't miss The Cry of the Beluga tomorrow at 5 p.m. on CBC6.
Coming up on Monday Night Special, scuba diving under ice. It sounds cool, and it is a little bit.
And we'll visit a Siberian film set. That and other stories coming up on Monday Night Special.
Throw away the gloves and breathe easy with No Fumes Easy Off Oven Cleaner. No gloves, no irritation. No Fumes Easy Off is heat activated to dissolve grease easily.
Make it easy on yourself.
Easy Off is ozone friendly.
When Betty Gibson polished her floor with DuraShine, look what happened. DuraShine's clear acrylic floor polish dried to a brilliant 1,000-watt shine. So use DuraShine for a dazzling, long-lasting shine and make your life a whole lot brighter.
Everything you see on these four-door vehicles is covered by a single manufacturer's warranty. As I said, everything you see on these four-door vehicles is covered by a single manufacturer's warranty.
Hold me, warm me, won't you comfort me? Hug me, it makes me feel so good.
Life is full of good reasons to give someone a warm hug.
A warm hug from Campbell.
When you compare this Tempo's operating costs to a similarly equipped Cavalier or Sunbird, you can expect to pay $128 more per year. Raise any concerns?
Now, live, the Tommy Hunter Show!
Tom, being a businesswoman in downtown Toronto and singing up north in Muskoka keeps me very busy, but not too busy to want to wish you all the best for your 25th anniversary. My dear sister Jackie is gone now, but I know she'd want me to say, congratulations from Jackie and Coralie, the Allen sisters.
Hi, Tommy, this is your old buddies, Jack.
And Mike, the Rhythm Pals. Mark couldn't be with us, Tom, but he joins us in this message.
Memories are made of this. Happy 25th, Tommy.
Thank you. Of course, you folks recognize some of the talented performers who've contributed to the success of our show over the years. With me now are two friends that have been part of our regular cast since 1975.
Wow.
Well, it hardly seems that long. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Donna and Leroy Anderson.
Thank you, Roy. Appreciate it.
You know, we've had a lot of fun doing the show over those years, haven't we?
Oh, we sure have, Tom.
You know, what did you enjoy most about doing the show?
Oh, gosh. Well, we get to do what we like to do the best.
Mm-hmm.
That's sing.
Mm-hmm.
And, of course, all the talented people we've had the opportunity to meet and work with over the years. Can't forget our wonderful audiences here.
That's right. That's
and
right.
We always enjoy getting the fan mail.
And for me, my fondest memory, the free coffee.
Oh,
oh Roy, that's so touching. You know what I enjoyed? I love getting up real early in the morning and getting our film crew and going out to various locations and doing some of those crazy movieettes that we used to do. You know, the old black and white ones.
I remember them.
Matter of
well.
Fact, I seem to recall a song that we did on a couple of them. Remember this one?
Oh, yeah.
They're gonna put me in. All I gotta do is that catch me. I bet you I'm gonna be a star.
Yeah,
my name's Oscar. You can never tell.
Yeah,
and movies are gonna make me a big star. So I've been playing
my shot.
Hope you come and see me in the movies.
Supper time again.
Yeah, I know that you're gonna play me. See,
watching you.
Biggest move ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Chicken in the brown pan, take it out, go.
That was a lot of fun. You know, we've had the opportunity to work with many great performers, but there's one special lady who regularly pays us a visit and has become like part of the family. She's a very close friend of ours. Ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite singers. Please welcome Miss Jayne Fricke.
Please help me, I'm falling in love with you. Close the door to temptation. Don't let me walk through, or I mustn't want you. But darling, I do. Please help me, I'm falling in love with you. I belong to another who's but I promised forever to have and to hold. But I will never be free. But when I'm with you, the strength to be true. Temptation, don't let me walk in, or I mustn't want you. But darling, I do. Please help me, I'm falling in love.
Oh, it's great to be here, and congratulations. Happy anniversary.
Thank you very much. You know, Jayne and I just recently recorded a duet in Nashville, and we had a lot of fun. It'll be out in the new year. Yeah. This gal is such a delightful person to work with in a recording studio, and she did her part of the duet in one take, and I did mine in two.
Two takes?
No, 2 months I worked.
Oh, 2 months. Yeah.
Jayne, I'd like you to help me to introduce our next guest. He's a delightful guy. I've been a fan of his ever since we worked together about 30 years ago on a show called Country Hoedown. He plays great guitar.
He does.
Yeah, and he sings awfully good, too. He's a good friend of ours. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Glen Campbell.
Hello, Glen. For the county, and I drive a searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wild, and I can hear you through the wind. The witch and soul, my friend.
need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, the stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman, he's still on the line.
Nice to have you back on
the
show.
It's great to be back here, and congratulations. You know, that song is 21 years old. It's held up well, and you've held up real well. Congratulations.
Yeah, I think television agrees with both of us. We keep getting younger every day, you know. But it's really nice to have you back on. You know, actually, Glen and I go back a lot further than 25 years ago, because I think it was about 32 years ago that we first met on a program called Country Hoedown.
That's right.
And I remember taking an album that I had just recently heard over to our producer, and I said, you got to listen to this album. It's great, and the lead singer on here is fantastic. And it was Glen Campbell, and, well, it's really good to have you come up here and pay us a visit on our 25th. And you're going to hang around and help us out a little bit later on?
Oh, I'd love to.
That's great. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Glen Campbell.
Thank you.
Thanks, Glen.
Thank you,
Glen.
Congratulations, Tommy. You've made silver. Now keep going for the gold. Happy anniversary.
On behalf of all your fans down in the Lone Star State, congratulations, Tommy, on your 25th, and happy anniversary.
Happy 25th, dear Tommy. Happy 25th to you.
Way to go, pal.
Happy 25 years.
Congratulations, Tom, and I sure wish you the best.
Finally, you can take advantage of all our years of research. Developed by a handicapped, the canes and crutches from Click, made of aviation-grade aluminum. So practical to use. Click canes and crutches open and close instantly, always to your size. These revolutionary new products are so practical, discreet, right by your side, and so refined. Now you can forget your old canes and crutches. Call 1-800-361-2925. Does it click?
Some babies get off to a bad start.
It's not their fault. No time is a good time to be born prematurely. Intensive care units for kids save tiny babies every day, but there aren't enough doctors, and it's very expensive. Tell that to someone who's hanging on for dear life. Newswatch gets behind the scenes for a first-hand look at how hospitals are coping with Quebec's healthcare crisis. Conditional, critical, with Dennis Trudeau. Only on Newswatch. CBC Television, Channel 6 at 6. This week, intensive care for babies.
For the many years that you have been before the public and the many years that you did radio, you have always done a tremendous job, and you really deserve an awful lot of credit. So I, for one, would like to be one of the many to commend you on a really great job all through the years. And I hope that the future holds nothing but the best for Tommy Hunter.
Thank you. Thank you. Here's Red.
How you doing, Red?
It's become almost a tradition on this show, at this time of the show, for me to give you your guitar and ask you to sing a song. That's but tonight, right. We're going to change the format a little
okay.
bit. We're going to introduce some people that I'm sure you're going to recognize.
Okay.
And Dad, I got something else here for you. It says, Dear Mr. Hunter, on behalf of the Government of Canada, it is indeed a pleasure to congratulate you on the 25th anniversary of the Tommy Hunter Show. You are truly Canada's country gentleman. Through the years since your television program first appeared, you have delighted millions of Canadians with your unique style of musical entertainment, not to mention providing them with a showcase of Canadian talent. Your many achievements are reflected in the admiration of your vast audiences who consider your show an institution in Canadian television. You have been saluted by your country with the Order of Canada, and in the United States, your television show is popular with many country music fans. With a wish for continued success and an outstanding career, I remain Prime Minister Brian Mulroney.
What a surprise. God, I can't believe it. Are we supposed to sing or what are we doing here? Is that right?
You want to try to sing a song now?
Oh, God, here, I'll let you hold that. Thanks, kids. It's good to see you. I hope the boss knows that you're here doing this.
Come on, folks. Thank you. I'll see you soon.
Well, I got to tell you, usually I can twig to these things really fast when they're going to hold a surprise for me, but that one I hadn't a clue. Said to my wife as I got a call them in the morning. Oh, that's great. Well, listen, let me dedicate this next song to my wife and my family and my mom and dad, and for all the love that they have shown and for the belief that they had in me. I hope you folks enjoy.
Bought a beautiful diamond ring and offered it to the sweetest thing I know. And she said she would take it. Started making some wedding plans. She looked at me and she took my hand and said, Hey, are you sure we can make it? I said, my granddad's still in love with my grandma. And I said, my dad still thinks my mom's the sweetest thing he ever saw. I come from a long line of love. When times get hard, we don't give up. went by and we had a son. Now he thinks that he's found someone for him. And they're planning the wedding. He called me up on the phone today just to see what I had to say to him. Did I think he was ready? I said what his grandfather used to say to me. And it's been handed down for ages. It runs in the family. You come from a long line of blood. When times get hard, we don't give up. Forever's in your heart and in your blood. Son, you come from a long line of love. We come from a long line of love.
Talented performers in our business, but there are also a select few who are touched by a special magic. It was my privilege to call one such man my friend and to work alongside him for more than 30 years. I'm speaking of our own smiling Al Cherney. You know, Al loved getting out and performing for his many fans, and he loved a good laugh. But more than anything, he loved the old-time fiddle. He played with such skill and such feeling that he made an impression that will stay with us for many years to come. Thank you, Al, for sharing your gift. We're sure going to miss you. And it's a tribute to you that many of your fellow musicians and friends have joined us tonight to take that trip that you love so well on that old Orange Blossom special.
Thank you.
Ontario. Here's Ed Gurney. And here's a talented young fiddler, Matthew Johnson, with the Devil's Dream. Come on, Matthew.
Quality Records presents internationally renowned The Red Army Chorus. Traveling the world, The Red Army Chorus has uplifted the hearts of many with their beautiful music and glamorous voices. Through this very special offer, you can enjoy the passionate music of this fabulous chorus. Not to mention the intriguing sounds of their harmonic voices. These magnificent men and women combine music and voice in one collection that will enhance any music library. Inspired by Russian folklore, this Red Army Chorus production is Russia's special tribute to North America. The Red Army Chorus, now available on album, cassette, or compact disc. Stand by to order.
Visa, MasterCard, COD charges. Call 1-800-387-0186 or save COD charges by sending $14.98 for album or cassette or $19.98 for compact disc, plus $3.50 postage and handling to Red Army Chorus, P.O. Box 152, Saint-Laurent, Quebec. That's Red Army Chorus, P.O. Box 152, Saint-Laurent, Quebec. Call now. Operators are standing by. Remember, this offer can end without notice. So call 1-800-387-0186 now.
We hope you've enjoyed our 25th anniversary and sharing a few memories from the past. We'd like to thank all of our special guests, Glen Campbell, Jayne, Fricke, Ian Tyson, Gordy Tapp, and all the fiddlers and dancers who helped us pay tribute to Al. I'd like to thank the folks in our studio audience and, of course, you folks at home for your support and the part that you've played in making 25 years. Great memories. Thank you. Backward glances down a country road. The distant music, it bids a soft farewell. And the old friends I remember, like the leaves in December, are all scattered down a country road. In the distance, I can see the old home place, and my parents the way they'll always be. But the wild grass grows over those fields I used to wander as the years go by like in a dream. Backward glances down a country road. The distant music, it bids a soft farewell. And the old friends I remember, like the leaves in December, are all scattered down a country road. Far away, I can hear the laughter fade. How it seems so near and yet so far. And the good times and the places, the memories and the faces that made us what we were and what we are. Backward glances down a country road. The distant music, it bids a soft farewell. And the old friends I remember, like the leaves in December, are all scattered down country road. Backward glances down a country road. Thank you very much. Be the good Lord willing, we'll be talking to you next week. Good night, everybody.
Man, congratulations on your 25th anniversary. And from one country boy to another, you keep on picking and grinning, and I'll be up to see you real soon.
Happy 25th, Junior.
I join all Canadians from coast to coast in wishing you the very best. Congratulations. I just hope I last that long.
You and Tommy have one thing in common, and that's silver, your hair and his anniversary. Happy 25th, Tommy.
Attaboy, Tommy. Happy silver anniversary. Now let's see you go for the gold.
Tom, from all of us at CBC Sports, happy anniversary, congratulations, and many, many more.
Happy trails to you.
Congratulations, Tommy.
To you, Tommy, from all our hee-haw gang, happy anniversary!
Tommy, why don't you grow up? Hallelujah.
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 We'll be shouting hallelujah all the day. Oh, we'll have a jubilee down in Memphis, Tennessee, and we'll shout hallelujah all day.